Welcome back to Fact1.com. Have you ever wondered why the type of brachycephalic breed that includes a pug has a different face from other dogs? Dr. Pieri received DNA samples from various pedigree and mixed breeds of pets, which was treated at the Royal Veterinary Studies. Analyzed by Jeff Shabak and colleagues, by comparing the genetic information of dogs to skull dimensions, the team was able to accurately identify the genetic variants associated with different head shapes. Some variations in the gene SMOK2 are due to the skull specificity of brachycephalic dogs consisting of puppies and other breeds of boxers and bulldogs. Findings suggest that these genes determine the shape of the face of dogs. This gene is a member of the SMARC family. SMARC is secreted protein acidic and rich in cysteine or osteonectin or BM40. The full form of SMOK2 is SMARC-related modular calcium binding 2. They are very common in wound healing. The slightest variation of this gene is what differentiates the faces of dogs like pug. Studies are still ongoing in this area.